You want to tell us what you have here?
Yeah, I got a stereo. I dredged it in the pond.
Mm-hmm. Must have been a pretty shallow dredge, huh?
Oh, yeah, you know, like, it was in the pond, so that's why there's all this mud on, you know?
Not a lot of water damage. Startlingly little sedimentary layering here.
Yeah, you know, it's a good stereo.
Pneumatic dredge?
What?
You using a pneumatic dredger?
Oh, yeah, man, you know, pneumatic all the way, you know? So what do you think, like 75, 100?
You dredged this near the orange diving board?
Yeah, there was a diving board there, yeah.
There is no diving board at the lake.
Yeah, okay, yeah, but you just said there was one, you know, so I'm just...
You wanna know what I think?
I don't know.
What I think you did here is I think you stole this stereo, then you threw a little mud on it to make it look like it came from the lake.
Nah, man.
Look, I'm not gonna call the police, but I am gonna give you one last chance. Tell me where you got this stereo.
From the pond, man.
I think you should go.
Oh, come on, man.
Please go before I get angry.
I don't dredge unless I already know what's coming up the hose. Some people call it a sixth sense. I just tell them I know the lake.
Six sexy Americans, alone in a house with nothing to do but get nasty. This is Sex House.
Welcome to Sex House.